Zimmer jeszcze przerwy.
Incredible Satnam Kamkotra. And a little ring over on the side. Lucy. The little devil over there on his other shoulder called Holly. And the amazing Guthrie Govan. This girl. Can't take a bow. Stand up. Isn't he amazing? So, from one Scott brother with a slight detour over Angels and Demons, which I know is the Ron Howard film, but let me go to the other Scott brother. Let me talk about Gladiator. All right, I won't talk about Gladiator. I will talk about Gladiator. I'm a musician. I'm up at night. I'm no good in the morning. So I was asleep at 9 o'clock in the morning when Ridley Scott phoned me, knowing that I would be helpless, a victim. And he said, do I want to do a Gladiator movie? And I just started laughing because I just saw a movie with men in skirts and sandals. And I didn't know what to do with it. And he said, no, 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 it's not that sort of a movie. And the more we talked about it, the more he talked to me about it, the more I realized this was going to be really something else. And we finished talking. I hung up the phone, I got up bed, and my wife says, what did you and Ridley talk about? I said, oh, it's going to be great. We're going to do this Gladiator movie. And she just looked at me and she said, oh, you boys. And she was right, because the one thing we were missing was we needed a female soul in this. So Pietro Scaglia, our editor, had three CDs on his shelf, I remember, three CDs, and one of them was Dead Can Dance, and he said, what about Lisa Gerrard? To cut a very long story short, I phoned Lisa in Australia. She was supposed to come to Los Angeles and work with Ridley and me for 3 days. The 3 days turned into 3 months. The 3 months turned into a lifelong friendship. But tonight we're going to do Gladiator a little differently. Tonight, Sarina Russell will sing Gladiator for you. Now, Sar, you have to know, I met her when she was 4 years old, and she was a bridesmaid in a wedding. And that wasn't so long ago. You like the way I say that? You like that, don't you? And we got sort of, the middle section is going to be slightly different. My friend, young Michael Eitzinger from the band Incubus. Steve Rosaro Guthrie and I, we have originally it was written as a guitar concerto. We're going to try to put it back there. So just, it's an experiment, see if you like it. Here comes Gladiator.